What makes the Nemours Orthopedic Fellowship Program unique is that this is a fellow-centric department. We have a diverse group of faculty spanning three decades. One of their sole commitments is excellence in education for our fellows to prepare them for the next phase of their career.
The educational opportunities for pediatric orthopedic fellows stem from our hybrid approach to training. We believe strongly that foundation in pediatric orthopedics can only come from exposure to the whole range of pathologies. And for the first half of the year, those first 6 months, our fellows have a chance to work with every practitioner, and we encourage them to get as broad an exposure as possible.
I really wanted to come out of fellowship as a well-rounded, competent, ethical, board-certified pediatric orthopedic surgeon. I feel like the subspecialties within pediatric orthopedics are well represented here, and the case numbers that fellows in the past have logged for each subspecialty are incredible considering we're only training here for 1 year.
The trauma experience here at Nemours is part of what makes our pediatric orthopedic fellowship so strong. We are a level one trauma center with two active helipads and a large trauma service. There are over 35,000 visits to our emergency department every year, and 70% of those admissions are to pediatric orthopedics.
For me specifically, my interests run kind of in general pediatrics, but perhaps with a focus in limb deformity and neuromuscular surgery. So I'm looking forward to the chance to continue building my experience so far on those, while also having the chance to mix in other things like throwing in a spine fusion, anything from AIS to cerebral palsy, perhaps some hip surgery with one of our hip specialists here. So I think it's an exciting part of our program to have the first 6 months set up to be covering your basics so everyone has a good baseline understanding and mastery, and then to hone your skills with the second 6 months.
In that second 6 months, our fellows are able to tailor their experience to their own personal interests, whether that's diving down into a certain subspecialty or whether that's continuing to prepare themselves for a career in general pediatric orthopedics. We have a robust didactic schedule with something on the calendar 5 days a week to make sure we're reviewing all of our trauma cases as well as provide our core curriculum.
This is a well-known place for skeletal dysplasia, for OI, for complex spine. I really liked how there are all of these special programs at one place that we'd have access to. Because we only have a year, so you want to pack in as much as you can so you'll be ready for practice. And I felt like here at Nemours, they definitely had that and a little bit more. You work with, I think, 15 different attendings, which is crazy to me. I came from kind of a smaller program where we had 3 to 4 at any given time. And so the access to knowledge and to, just little tips and tricks from a multitude of attendings really sealed the deal. I kind of like that aspect here that you might see something you've never seen before, and that's kind of a recurring theme. And you may see the same thing done 15 different ways, and you can kind of pick out what your favorite aspects of that are. So when you're in your practice, when you pin an elbow, you can draw upon the experience of so many different people.
Our ideal fellow is a mature learner who is a self-starter, who is going to have the drive and the innate interest to make the most of their opportunities with us here for 12 months.
Living in Delaware has been really awesome for me and my family. Moving to Delaware has been kind of both affordable and with all kinds of activities for us to do. Of course, we're in this strange time of the pandemic, but given that, Delaware has been the perfect place for that. There are so many parks here. There are lots of historic estates and mansions to kind of go visit and walk around the grounds.
I'm very confident that in virtually every subspecialty of pediatric orthopedic surgery, our fellows are very well prepared and confident to take on anything.
I think that what fellows should also know coming in is truly seize the bull by the horns and hit the ground running. There's so much to see and do and immerse yourself in here that it almost feels like there's too much, and there's a real fear of missing out on super cool cases or pearls to learn in clinic, and I'm always feel like I'm constantly running to catch up on what I want to know and learn. So the more prepared you come in as a fellow, having pre-read materials if you can, that would probably benefit you the most and help you make the most of your education here.
Well, we want to thank you for your interest in our orthopedic fellowship. It's an exciting time, it's a busy time, and it's a nerve-wracking time. But rest assured that we are interested in the best fellowship experience possible, and we want to welcome you to our fellowship and welcome you to our family.